Making lead guitar look really deep. This is Mr. Martin Stubbs.